So now we can do is run around and talk to people and see what they have to say. Yeah, we're wanted now. You look just like those criminals on the wanted posters. Or rather, the wanted posters. I've heard that government robots are pursuing some people rebelling against Mother Cain. Mother what? Mother Brain. Why did I say Mother Cain? I must be getting tired. My mama. She said I shouldn't talk to a young man named Eusis. Why? I don't know if these people have anything new to say. Well, hey, you don't have the best reputation. I shouldn't sell anything to you, but business is business. People say you've done a terrible thing. Nevertheless, I'll support you. Thanks, my man. I don't need to buy anything, though. What are you thinking? Going against Mother Brain. To save the world, you know. Great. Now I have to worry about this lake overflowing. No way! You're the ones being chased by the government's robots? Yes way, Ted! Bio monsters are gone, yet the world still seems miserable. Now that the bio monsters are gone, I can go back to my idyllic life without a care. Where is that pretty lady that's always with you? Why aren't you guys together? Aww. Don't open the wounds back up. Will this city really end up at the bottom of the lake? Shouldn't I wear my new galoshes? You're all so brave. I heard you're going to try to open the dams. I hope you succeed so we don't drown. Hey, hey! You guys are big celebrities now, aren't you? I believe in you. You're fighting for justice. I took the application test for employment at the Central Tower. Can't wait to see how well I did. Hehe. I guess this guy hasn't heard the news. Ah! You're wanted outlaws. At first I was going to report you to the authorities, but I don't cast out the sick and injured. Say anything new. Now, that's right, we need a new member here. New more shortcake. I miss her already, damn. So yeah, I try not to give anything away, but that's why I didn't want to give her those boots, or even try to give her the boots, or anything else, because all the items she had are gone. Of course, only she can wear the claws and the knife boots. And yeah, that's it. She can wear all the stuff. I mean, the only thing we're missing out is that we could have sold it, but we have plenty of money. So I don't know. Take Anne with us. For now. Soon we're gonna take Kynes, but I I'm not sure the time is just yet. He will come in handy. I think we've talked to everybody in here. Are the bio monsters really gone? All right. Oh wow, yeah, surrounded by water. Let me just see something. Are we gonna come across anything? Okay. We want kinds. Now we got these things. Among other foes. Huh. Yui's doing a lot more damage, though. Use this leveled up, that's good. Alright, so... Yui seems to be doing better, but still. Oh, I don't know why I keep going in this instead of changing members. Right. He gets... Well, we could use the white boots, right? I forgot about this. The plasma field... Anne can use as well. The napalm shot, if I remember right, is for... Kane. Right? Yes. And leather boots for those two. What if Anne could use a laser knife? A shortcut. Shortcut. Shortcake. She can. There's not a lot of hit points, so I'm just gonna give it one laser knife for now, let her keep that shield, which is what that carbon armor thing is. Leather boots. Plasma field. Has those improvements. Oh, white boots. That's right. Want to see the difference. Yeah, okay, good. She's pretty good. She probably use a better gear. Maybe a ceramic helmet or something, whatever they have. Put those back. Palm shot. Needed some armor. Yes, yes. I wonder if I can make it to the next couple towns without him using armor or anything like that. You know, you could at least use a carbon suit. Let me just make sure he can use it. It's better than nothing. Trimates, I have a lot of those still. I think we're okay with those for a while. Can't buy them here anyway. So the fiberglass vest. This is supposed to be from Nay. It did leave us her stuff. There's her knife boots. Oh, well, Amia can use them. She can use the fiberglass vest, so I might as well sell that. The girls can use this. Amia can use her knife boots, like I said, and jewel ribbon here. All her stuff. So sad. I kind of want to hold on to it, you know? Her claws. Call me sentimental, but I'm going to keep a claw at our home. Forever. No one else can use it. I mean, the knife boots will be used, put to good use. I don't even know if we need stuff like the tube key, but just in case. Look at all the trimates I have. Alright. We're loaded for our journey here. I read that already. Well, I have so much money I could just teleport wherever. But I'll show you guys these new monsters. Hello? I wonder if it's okay to record your progress, this being Mother Brain's information terminal and all. Mother Brain! Damn you, Mother Brain. Your data bank has you registered as wanted criminals. Take heed, there's no place you can hide. I thought she wasn't gonna let us teleport. Alright. So save, and we're gonna head off to different cities. See what they say. Fight new enemies. In the tubes, too? Damn. Ambush, too! Police. Let's see how these guys do. Miss. What, he's level 3? Oh, no, that's his level of attack, never mind. So these are her attacks. She has this D wand. Defense. Twenty hit points across the board for each ally. Cool. So, Kaiz's techniques. Here's the normal: fire, thunder, wind, gravity. But then it accelerates corrosion in a group of machines. Contour seals machine special move, does not inflict damage. Gauge. Weak technique damages a single machine. And we got G-Gauge, which is stronger. And SAG-Gauge, which says machine, so maybe more than one. Falser. Decreases mechanical accuracy. And Limit. Mobilize. So, Limit is very similar to Huey's Limiter. Which is actually the same amount of technique points. Pretty neat. I'm gonna save his points for now, though. Once we see what enemies are really dangerous, I'm gonna start having him... Actually, it's not far. It's the next town. We could just have him paralyze enemies now. So yeah, he's level 26. Not bad at all. Can't believe they fight us in the tubes. That's crazy. So any techniques outside of combat? Nope. Of course, Anne has them. Satman. Cool. She doesn't have a lot of points, so I just want to keep her from dying. And him. I Things are pretty cool looking though, huh? Now where were these things before? Why didn't we see them fighting the bio monsters? Oh, one more. Let's show off one of his group attacks. Cool. He missed every defense. Oh, 265 points. And miss. I'll use it on this one. Cool. That was pretty cool. That thing wasn't even that damaged, was it? And levels up. Nice. Yes, hello. We are wanted. Do you know about the government's robots? Once they see you, it's impossible to outrun them. Be careful. I know, that's why we just destroy them. Let me guess. He says the same thing he always did. Oh. Just between you and me, the government's robots are looking for insurgents. Scary, huh? There are many types of atomizers such as Moon, Star, and Soul. They're all very valuable. Hehehe. I am called the Hand of God. Do you know why? Hehehe. Everyone would rather believe what I do is a divine act rather than something a mere mortal can do with technology. Okay. Hmm. Oh my. You were listed as a fugitive. You should leave this town before the authorities catch you. Please hurry. How do you know I'm a good fugitive? Oh, Mother Brain, you have delivered us from those bio monsters. Please continue to watch over us. Hey, have you ever met a Desorian? They're hard to understand, and they lie a lot. They're a real ornery bunch. Hey, did you hear about the bio monsters? After an all-out effort, they've finally been exterminated. Finally. This is the city of Optano. This town is going to be flooded soon. So joke! Opposing Mother Brain is pretty reckless. What were you thinking? don't know, just crazy. Be careful. Man, I want something good to eat. One moment. Since you're looking for good armor, how about this? I know I've seen your faces before. Where was it? Wanted poster? Well, you guys have really pissed off Mother Brain. You're all nuts. Come in, come in. I don't really care about Mother Brain. There are two things I care about, business and business. So bye, bye, bye. No thanks. How about... bye. Okay, did we miss anybody? This kid wants food. I know there's people in the field over there. I think we got everybody. Yeah. There's only one Dazorian here, right? I was finally able to meet with Maestro Aventino. Unfortunately, I had no idea his lessons were so expensive. What was me? Yeah, it's because you're female. Plantazaurus? There's a story about a terrible accident in its famous Laconia mines. It may be hard to believe, but that planet was lush and green not so long ago. Get out of this town as fast as you can. It will be submerged soon. I'm going to share its fate. I have too many memories of this city, my hometown. I won't leave. Do you know about the Dazorians of the planet Dazorus? I've heard they're liars and freaks. That's true. They must be tough to handle. Thought he might have something new to say. Head for the next town. Wow, 261. That sword is awesome. Yeah, apparently that sword is much more effective against robot opponents than biological ones. It's working out for me now. Right, down here. Thank you. bamboo. Look at it. It's looking around like, I exist. I kill things. Yes. Level for Anne. Noish. And we're almost to the next city. We would normally be scot-free at this point, but these things can attack in these tubes, so... Not sure who that was. I think Kynes just leveled up. Oh, one more for the road.